morning, everybody. We're going to do a mixed workout today. We'll do one exercise of upper body, one lower body, one core exercise, and then something cardio. We're going to repeat that four times through. So it'll be about 20 minutes of actual work. And let's get started with our warm-up. So we're just going to jog in place for a minute. And we're going. And I brought some weights out. If you want to add challenge to your routine today, if you don't have to use weights, it works just fine without them. All right, 30 more seconds. Go ahead and get those knees up. Seconds, and we're going to go into skaters, the single step skaters. All right, here we go, side step. From here to twist and pivot. 10 more seconds. All right, big step sideways, elbows up. I don't like doing these with the weight, but not their warm up. More seconds here, and we're going to go into burpees. Just get 10. 5 more seconds. All right, burpees. Here we go. 10. All right, finish up one more with some jumping jacks. Here we go. More seconds. Warm up. All right, set one, we're going to do our elevator push-ups, where we hold the push-up at different positions. for a minute. Then we're going to do squats. Weight's optional. All right, plank balance reach and burpee shuffle. Okay, so all stuff we've already done. Yeah, let's go ahead and get started here in about 15 seconds. Shouldn't be winded after warm up, but already am. All right, remember we got a bottom floor, top floor, and second floor. All right, we're gonna do this for a minute. Let's get down in your push-up position and go. Let's go down to second floor and hold it. Bottom floor, top floor. All right, second floor, top floor, bottom floor. Second floor, bottom floor. Second floor, top floor. Bottom floor, top floor. Second floor, bottom floor. Second floor, bottom floor. Second, bottom, top. Bottom floor, top floor. Bottom floor, top floor. Bottom, second, bottom, top. Bottom floor hold. Top. There we go. All right. Next exercise is squats. So I'm going to grab a weight. Make it optional to grab weights. I'm going to have my weight up here. I'm just going to go down and back up. That'll be one. We're going for a whole minute. As many as you can do. You can do a lot in a minute. About 30 more seconds. More seconds. Five more. Three, two, one. All right, gonna get down in a plank position. You can either go to the knee, or we can go knee, opposite hand, opposite foot, or we can do it from high plank or low plank. All right, so we'll give you those options, okay? We'll go for a minute. We'll switch around. Let's start here in 3, 2, 1. We'll go from high plank. Try to hold that balance. Keep your core engaged and tight. Try to switch. Switch again. Switch again. All right, go down. I'm going to go down to my elbows. Let's reach out that arm. Right, switch again. One more time. Hold it. And down. Very good. Okay. Burpee shuffle. I'm going to drop the burpee. Two-step shuffle. Burpee. Okay. Alright. Start here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpee. Shuffle twice. You want more challenging? Grab your weight when you shuffle. All take a break from it. I got 15 more seats. One more burpee. All right, very good. That's the end of set one. Woo! I've looked down thinking this was a snake about four times, so I'm gonna put that away. Oh, all right. Push up side plank. Your push up, we're gonna hold side plank. Then we're gonna go front lunge to side lunge, alternating sides, plank rockers. I haven't shown you that. So I will, and then firecracker burpees. Whew, all right, about 30 more seconds. This was tough. I wasn't expecting to be so tough. All right. Okay, going in 20 seconds. Push up, side plank, hold for a minute. So we'll just do a push up, hold side plank for 3 to 5 seconds, and then we'll switch. Okay. So working your core and your chest. All right, we're gonna go down. All right, push up, side plank, arms straight up. If you wanna add the star, add that. Push up, other side. Push up, side plank. Straight line on your arms. Push up, side plank hold, push up, side plank hold, make 15 more seconds. Alright, lunge to side lunge. I'm gonna weight this with just one weight. Use whatever you've got, or don't use one at all, it's fine. So we're gonna step back. Actually, I think we'll step forward. Drop the weight down to the ankles and step to the side. And then we'll alternate legs, okay? So here we go in 3, 2, 1, step. And the other side. Right, other side, step. Let's do one more on this side. All right, time's up. All right, plank rockers. This is a shoulder workout as much as core. We go down in the low plank. I'm actually gonna bring your feet in, walk them up, and you're gonna push forward, and then go back up. All right, and we'll do that for a minute, starting now. So hips are up, rock forward, hold it, and go back up, hold it. Just kind of rocking. Maybe 2 or 3 seconds. Start feeling in your shoulders. a little bit. Make sure you're up on your tiptoes. Three more seconds. Firecracker burpees for a minute. So drop down the burpee and tuck your knees under your chest, kick them back out. So we're going in 15 seconds for a whole minute. It's a little hotter today. Alright, firecracker burpees. Drop, down, tuck. Thank God for a whole minute. Trying to engage your core muscles a little bit here. Break time. Alright, set three. Oh man, it's tough. Okay, push your walk up. Sumo squat hops, side star plank, and burpees. With push up and squat. Alright, let's start here in 20 seconds. Alright, so I'm gonna start at the end of my mat. Feet shoulder width apart, hands down, legs straight. I'm gonna walk into a push up position with my hands, push up and then walk back. Okay? Going for a minute. So,
as fast or as slow as you wanna go. As many as you can. And whatever push up you want to do. Elbows in,
standard,
wide, it's fine. Mix up the push-ups if you want. Alright, sumo squat hop.
Okay, we'll grab one weight. Weight's optional. You're gonna go to your sumo squat position and give it a little jump on the way up. And so we're down. Hop. Little hop. Yeah. Not getting super high, just a little hop. It'll push you off a little harder. Here. seconds. One more. Oh, okay. All right, side star plank. I'm gonna do these on my elbow. You can do it high plank if you want.
I think both are hard. All right, I'm gonna go here. I'm trying to hold this for 30 seconds. Actually, I'm feeling that concrete. I'm gonna high plank. Two more seconds. More seconds. Oh god. Okay. Woo. All right. Burpee, push-up, squat. 4 minutes. Don't waste time. All right. Starting 10 seconds for a whole minute of this. Drop the burpee. He's back. Push up. Don't forget that.
And then squat. Overachievers can grab your weight
if you want. Push up.
Squat.
I'm not an overachiever, so I'm not going to do that.
More seconds. Oh, I think I'm done with that. Woo! Alright, break time. One more set. Alright, so traveling push-ups. Starting push-up edition, we're gonna walk our hands down the length of the mat or the towel, whatever you have down. One leg squats, plank inverters crunch, and then super burpees with Spider-Man. Super hard. Alright. Let's give it about 30 more seconds. Whew. A tough one today. Yeah, you can always modify these however much you need to. If you're struggling with some of it, I know I am, so expect you to as well. All right,
push up position, go down, up, walk, with your hands, next position. All right, and right. Walking. Keep your core engaged. And try to keep your balance as you step with your hands. Oh man, I'm just about dead. All right, 2 more seconds. Try to keep your rear down as you walk. Help keep your core engaged.
All right, squats. I'm not a big fan of these. I can go only so low. Alright, I'm gonna go 30 seconds on each side, ready? Alright, back at your balance. Drop down and up. Tap that back foot if you need to. Bother my knee a little bit, so I'm just gonna tap my foot. Alright, 5 more seconds. And that'll be it for me. Alright. Talking burst crunch. Doing 3 positions. From the down dog up on your toes. Knee to elbow, knee to head, knee to opposite elbow. Start with your one leg, we're up in the air, and then we'll switch. Alright, let's start here in 5 seconds. You go up, leg up, and you go right side, right to right, right to head, and then opposite elbow. Switch legs. Left to left, left to head, left to opposite. And I'm going right leg again, right, right. Right center, right, left. And left leg, left, left, left center, left, right. Let's do both ways one more time. Nice. Center. We're trying to get in that crunch as much as you can. Even the core engaged. Alright. Alright. Last exercise is the hardest for sure. I got a minute down, trying to get at least 5 reps. Alright, so you're going to squat down in your burpee position. You're going to try to kick your legs up high as you can to almost a handstand. If your legs drop, we're going to do 2 Spider-Man push-ups. And then when we come up, we'll add a little jump, okay? It's really hard. I might need a little extra rest with something. Woo! Alright. Okay, let's go. 10 seconds. Come on, last thing we gotta do today. Let's get it done. Alright, 5, 4, 3. So you guys get down, jump up, feet down. 1, 2, jump. That's 1. From here, up. 2, big jump. Alright, as high as you can go. 1, 2, big jump. Woo, alright. Try to get 2 more. Big jump. Alright, just 1 more. You can do it. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed it. Y'all have a great rest of your day.